You'll need the Saviour, the Lord Jesus Christ, on your deathbed. Even a child holding your hand will not give you comfort beyond the grave. It is appointed unto men once to die, and after death the judgment. And you will all have to stand before Jesus Christ as your judge if you do not know him as your Saviour, and hear those terrible words from his mouth: depart from me, you cursed, into everlasting fire prepared for the devil and his angels. What a terrible, terrible indictment that will be when you hear all the times you could have believed on Christ and been saved, and you just say, oh, I'm not going to listen to that foolish man. And so you will be without excuse on the day of judgment.